Kirati, Rabire Rana. Now, Saval believes that going back to our roots will save Kirat, and I think he might have a point. Didn't some guy say that religion is an old...
like they have in China, and they don't even care that we know they're dealing drugs. Like, that'd be one step too far after all the killing, torture, and forced labor. There isn't an advisor somewhere in Pagan's palace going, hey, Pagan, you know, the fools say that assassinations and fascism is okay, but you know, the people of Iran, they definitely draw the line in selling drugs. The last thing they want us to be is drug dealers. We do.
Wait, what? It bow like in power. But that's an archaic term. It still means disavow.
What, like flammable and inflammable?
Oh, shit. Oh!
Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva. Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva.
Welcome, my brother. You've come to a place of peace, where the demons of modern life cannot reach you. You are safe here.
our friend, Om Nam Shiva, comes from afar, seeking answers. We can give him those answers.
For a nominal fee.
Right? Nothing in life is free.
Yeah.
I'm sensing...
We are sensing.
You want to know who we are? Right, I'm Yogi, and this is Reggie.
But you, stranger, you... You're the son of a legend. I see a world of danger and a mother with a blackened heart. Hey, Jay Gale! Welcome to Guru Ashram! What are you doing here?
This is my parents' house. Why don't you guys get out?
Oh, what?
Why does he want us to get out?
I don't know. Ask him.
You ask him.
Hey, I'm right here.
Oh, he's right here. Good for him. He knows where he is.
Okay, welcome. Come in.
Yeah, after all, tu casse.
We'll clean up. We'll be out momentarily.
But first, let's have a little peace pipe where we hash out the details. You're into this sort of thing, right?
You know what, I think I'm okay. So what are you guys doing here anyway?
Ajay, we represent the interests of a certain power broker.
Right, she'd like to press the flesh, as it were. A little meet and greet.
You being the meat.
Well, we tried the carrot.
Guess he wants the stick, then.
Hey! What the fuck?
Some people believe you can make a difference here, Ajay. This is the moment of truth. Look to your feet when you hit the arena. There'll be a blade hidden in the sand. If you do not survive, there's no hope for you or I.
Oh, Ajay.
Welcome to Shinar Arena! Let the better...